हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट राइगर मॉर्टिस अकर्स फर्स्ट इन विच वॉलेंटरी मसल। इट मेनली अकर्स इन द मसल्स ऑफ द आईलिड फर्स्ट।
राइगर मॉर्टिस फर्स्ट अपीयर्स इन द मसल्स ऑफ द eyelid voluntarily, but if you were asked what is the first seen, rigor mortis is first seen in involuntary muscles, that is in myocardium, by 1 hour. Within 3 to 4 hours rigor mortis occurs in the eyelids, then it occurs in the muscles of the jaw, then facial muscles, then muscles of the neck, then muscles of the chest, upper limb, abdomen, muscles of the lower limb, fingers and toes. At the end.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.